people rescued, beaten and jailed, but they don't care anymore. They're fighting back. Demonstrations like this are happening almost every day now. Robert Mugabe's grip on power may be loosening. The people here have reached breaking point.